say that. Shifley sends it cross ice. Kyle Connor scores! Well, we don't have to say it anymore. Kyle Connor finds the top corner, fifth of the year, and the Jets have the 1-0 lead.
Up to Morrissey or down low with Blake Wheeler, but any time that you can make a crisp pass right through the heart of the seam like this, that's brilliance from March.
The quarter boards for Morrissey and down for Shifley. Wheeler in for Stastny. Morrissey. Connor scores! The stick left on Stastny. Sends the puck back to the line to Morrissey, who finds Kyle Connor, who finds the back of the net with his second power play goal of the night.
Perimeter looking for the most dangerous threat. Watch the paddle from Markstrom. He's anticipating the pass from Wheeler.
Period faceoff, Bell MTS Center in the Manitoba Capital. Period two is underway. Rick Ball, Kelly Rudy with you in the broadcast booth. And they score right from center ice. Wow, what a start to the period for the Flames. A seeing eye shot from center ice finds its way underneath Hellebuck, and it's a one-goal hockey game. It's experience.
Oh, absolutely. I've let in enough of these. And there's the shot, and it is just bouncing off.
Lindholm and Lucic right now after the penalty kill. And Gaudreau reaching for the puck. Trying to make a pass to Lindholm. That's intercepted by Harkins, and it's tipped out the center ice by Kyle Connor. Flames right back on the attack. Lindholm drops it off. Here's Valimaki in front. They score! Johnny Gaudreau tips it in. Well, the Lion blender pays off, and Gaudreau ties this game at two.
Quickly, the Flames turn the puck back up ice.
By Connor Hellebuck on a number of glorious opportunities. And the Flames have scored three straight and have a 3-2 lead.
Well, you had to wonder if it was just a matter of time, as the Flames just have a stranglehold on the momentum here in the last 4 or 5 minutes of this game, where they've just...
Keeps an eye on the Jets captain. Up top for Pionk. Shuffle. Yeah! Score! Mark Shifley with the deflection.
So Johnny Gaudreau with a chance to win it for Calgary in the shootout. Score! 5-hole Johnny Gaudreau.